much.
Thank you. And photo ID, please.
You guys travel with any large electronics? Larger than a cell phone, that includes iPad.
And shoes will be
other
coming
tablets. Off. Yep. Okay. Make sure that goes through the mission all by itself.
No pre-check? Did you
go ahead.
Pre-check?
Yeah.
Did you want to go back down and talk to the Alaska Airlines?
But dangers give you a break, did you have?
Okay. I'm going to give you a blue card so they don't have to guess inside, okay? Thank you. You also get the blue card.
So what do you have to do?
That you won't need anymore.
For the blue card. Is there a new TSA?
Oh, new TSA program?
Thank you.
And I thought it was me.
Well, you never know, right?
Your shoe set it off with Amazon.
Yeah,
I was going to say. Some of them do it.
Are you traveling with any electronics larger than
the iPad? All right,
everything looks great. Shoes will be coming off.
Great. Thank you.
Do you recommend the belt doesn't have to pop?
Move on down.
Do you
make a lot of room now.
And make sure the paper is
comes with bones and everything, though.
Are you traveling with any electronics?
I'm pulling it out.
Perfect. So that's iPad tables, iPad, anything like that.
So iPads now have to come out?
Yes, sir.
New
oh, yeah, it's a new one. iPads, Kindles, anything, any electronic larger than a cell phone.
No, those cell phones are pretty much no. Pockets are empty of like keys, change, anything metal.
Cool. This sometimes just goes off.
Okay. Just make sure you're hanging on to that blue card. Laptop, the only large electronic you have today? All right. Any gels, liquids, or aerosols, toiletries, water bottles? Okay. So for your shoes, we're just going to put directly onto the table there. Cell phone is
by themselves?
Yes. By themselves, nothing on top or below. Is there a laptop on any of these?
No.
No. So that's fine. Oh yeah. So what we're gonna do here is just get a second for you. Just put it like right here. Yep. That'll be fine.
I will.
All right, and for the shoes, just directly on the table right there. So for this iPad here, we're just going to put it into a separate bin. Any other large electronic, laptop, anything like that? All right, I'm going to get a bowl for your...
Did you get a blue card?
Okay.
Did you get a blue card?
No. Alright, make sure your pockets are empty, no keys, change, anything like that. Hi. Alright, so, gotta ask you a few things. Is there any electronic larger than a cell phone here?
No, well, there's
nothing. Alright, any toiletries? Alright, no drinks?
Nope.
Perfect.
I think your blue card is in the tub.
Is it?
In the with the coat, I believe. I gave it to him, yeah, but I don't know where.
Yeah. Make sure you're hanging on to that, all right?
Yeah, you can light that bag separate down if you want.
Okay.
I decided that. Did you put your ID away again?
Yeah. He won't need the ID. Alright folks, we're starting to use these here. So any electronics larger than a cell phone needs to come out. iPads, gaming consoles, laptops, anything larger than a cell phone needs to be in a bin all by itself, something on top of it or below it.
Sure, do you have metals or anything like that we should be aware of?
Yeah, so we have to, yeah.
So on the liquid shelf there, so we come out of the bag too. You guys have water bottles too.
And how about you, Mr. Gaming metals or anything like that we should be aware of?
Yes, I got these.
If you guys have Kindles, iPads, CPAPs,
iPads,
laptops, gaming consoles, make sure they're out of the bag.
Need help?
Do a separate bag, nothing below them, they're on top. We recommend it, but it doesn't have to come out. Alright, and stay with your stuff. Push your stuff all the way down. Put it onto the black ribbon belt before you guys move on. Is that the only one? No iPad?
I just wanted to get on the other side.
You guys have an iPad. Yeah, make sure that comes up, alright?
Laptops or whatever's charged.
So it's
I'm sorry.
No, it's a final cup.
I'm going to get a blue.
Whatever.
All by itself.
Yeah. All by itself, nothing below.
So
no Kindles or anything like that?
Yeah.
Shoes on? If you, do you have a blue card with you?
Nope.
No. Alright, then the shoes need to be on. My shoes are blue. That's fine. What's that?
Yeah.
How about watches?
All right, so make sure you guys stay with your stuff here.
How about watches?
No, they can stay on. Yeah.
Okay. I think that's it.
All right.
How about belts?
We recommend them, but they don't have them. All right, make sure you guys stay with stuff. Watch it go through the middle of the room. All right. There's no water bottles or anything. And no toilet seats, right? So, like, there's a bike coming.
So you can see, it's not too bad right now, but later on it's going to get more crazy. So keep in mind that people who are eligible for PSA Pre-Check, they go through the metal detector, or they can opt into the body scanner. If you opt out of the body scanner, you will get a follow-up screen, also known as PatDown. Okay. So the other thing I like to point out about the body scanner is it is not a metal detector. It actually bounces radio waves off of the passenger's body.
It's
designed to detect items that might be concealed in that person's clothing. So if you get metallic and non-metallic items, the thing that detects things that would be so that is our primary method of screening here.
So
like I said, you can't opt into the body scanner. I opt in if I wear shoes that I know are going to alarm. Yeah. I go in there because I get to wear my shoes because I'm enrolled as a trusted traveler. Discretion of the traveler themselves. So we have an enrollment center for TSA Pre-Check here in town. I'll send that information separately. So while we don't have a dedicated pre-check lane here, they do an A bridge. They run one frequently in Fairbanks during peak times. Of course, in Seattle, they have one. It's a lot of places people would travel out from here, so you can use that at any airport. So that's kind of helpful since it's a national program. And I'll send you that information.
Okay.
Because, of course, it would save you time during this process as well. So something to keep in mind.
Give me Ben's.
Let's see.